The evangelist Rob here. I want to prophetically decree and declare to you why you feel like a misfit and you always don't fit in. The number one reason why you feel like a misfit and you don't fit into this world system is because you're not of this world. John chapter 17, verse 16, Jesus said, "They are not of the world, just as I am not of the world." Now, I'm not saying you're an alien, you're a space creature, you're not of this world. I'm suggesting that the world system is in dichotomy with the system that you're bred from. If you're born again, washed in the blood of Jesus Christ, you're a child of God, the world system will never affirm and accept you. And you should never look for affirmation and acceptance from the world system. They will never give it to you. Jesus couldn't even win the religious fat cats of the day, the Sadducees and Pharisees. They were sad, you see, because he knew he could never fit in and win them over. You will never win everyone over. Stop trying to be accepted and fit in to every clique, every group. Now, I've done a show why the Lord isolates and separates us and causes us to be alone before our breakthrough. God, every time, isolates and separates people in the Bible. Daniel in the lion's den, Joseph in the prison, Jesus in the wilderness before he got delivered, 40 days, 40 nights. He left the wilderness. He was isolated and alone for 40 days. David was in the cave of Adullam. Now, before I continue, it'd be an honor if you subscribe to the channel, hit the like button in the comment section if you have specific prayer requests. It could be health, relational, or financial. Put it below. You don't have to be specific. I am live 3 nights a week, all Eastern time, 9 p.m. Monday nights, live on YouTube, 8 p.m. Tuesday nights, live on Zoom, Wednesday nights, 11 p.m. live on Omega Man Radio on YouTube. Go on Omega Man Radio. These are different. These are interactive hour and a half prayer sessions, prophesying, preaching. People are getting delivered, set free, baptized in the Holy Ghost, speaking in tongues. It's been crazy. Father, we know that we're not of this world. We know they will never accept us, embrace us, and affirm us. Now, friends, the one thing you've got to be comfortable with is you, because where you go, you will always be there. The one person you will never escape is yourself. You have to have a great relationship with yourself, and it's not a relationship with yourself where you're so haughty and prideful, like you think you're so great and cool, and you think you're the hottest things in sliced bread. But the point I'm trying to make is Jesus, the Bible says, love your neighbor as you love yourself. You'll never love your neighbor the way you're supposed to till you love yourself the way you're supposed to. You'll never have a healthy relationship with yourself, with others, till you have a healthy relationship with yourself. So you've got to understand that God affirms and accepts you the way he created you. And stop proving and going crazy trying to make people love, embrace, accept, and like you. Now, Ephesians chapter 1, verse 6 says, "To the praise of the glory of his grace, by which he has made us accepted in the beloved." Okay? If you're strange and you're alone a lot, you're not strange. The Bible says we're peculiar people. We're in the world and not of it. We're strangers in a strange land. We're sojourners. We're pilgrims passing through. This system of this world will never, they don't think like you. They don't want to think like you. Now, you can try and win them over through your conduct and ministering the gospel of Jesus Christ. But you may never win everyone over because the Bible says God wills all men to be saved. But are all people going to go to heaven? No. The Bible's clear about a place called hell. Now, and when Jesus was baptized, the heavens were opened. And a voice came and said, "This is my son with whom I'm well pleased." Well, I'm going to prophesy. You're God's son. You're God's daughter. You're God's child with whom he's well pleased. Father, you've accepted anyone and everyone listening with an unconditional love. It doesn't waver based upon performance. There may be things we do or sin we get involved with that displeases you. But the unwavering, The unwavering love of God is without repent. It's irrevocable. You're never going to take away the love of God. The fact that we're bought by the blood of Jesus Christ, the grace of God, the unconditional love of God is unwavering. Friends, someone needs to hear this show other than you. I'm asking you to paste, copy, send it to them, put it on social networks. People need to know that Jesus loves them, accepts them, affirms them the way they are. He created you the way he created you. There's no two people with the same fingerprints, whether you're, tall, short, with the color skin you have, the color eyes you have. God fashioned you and created you wonderfully in your mother's womb. The Bible says he wonderfully created you and made you the way he designed you, the perfect way. You're perfect in the sight of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hey, subscribe to the channel. It'd be an honor. Again, I'm live 3 nights a week, Monday, 9 p.m. YouTube, Zoom, Tuesday, 8 p.m. Wednesday, 11 p.m. Omega Man Radio. The Lord bless you. Amen.